I'm 23. I'm from Kherson, Ukraine. Yeah, it was bad because in my city we have all the Russian troops. We don't have Ukrainian troops for now. Maybe situation will be different in some days, but for now it's very, very difficult. Leave Kherson was a big, big problem, and now it's also a big, big problem because of occupation. It's like you just don't have opportunity to leave the city, and I'm leaving the city by the Crimea, and I'm going by the Russia and Moscow and all around Europe. So I'm flying from the Krakow, Poland, and it was very, very, very long way. So like 4 days, I guess. I'm going going through Amsterdam, Bogota, then Mexico City, and then I'm here. You know, my family still don't know, like, about my moving, and it's very, very difficult because they know something about Tijuana, and they know it's like not the best and not the safest place in the world. So it was a big problem for them. But I think I'm an adult person, and I can decide about my life by myself. So yeah, we're trying to share the information in the internet. We're trying to share information in Instagram or Facebook. We're trying to call our friends from the world, and like all the information must be knowing.